And this throw incomplete. Now the defender all over him that time, and it's going to lead to third down.
And now offensively, it's third and 10, and I'm just thinking to myself, actors always say, what's my motivation before a big scene? Right now, the play caller's thinking, what have I done before this worked well that I can go?
It is. He throws, and the ball is out. It's a live football, and picked up by the Chargers. And they are going to score on the fumble return. Touchdown, Allen. The Colts come to the line ready to start their next drive. And they weren't on the sidelines for long, but I'll tell you what, I'm glad you and I weren't down there. We could hear them, the coaches from all the way up here. They were adamant, you've got to hold on to the football or else we have no hope.
Yeah, it's easy for me to laugh sitting up here, but you're exactly right. We were down.
And the Chargers rush is going to get there. Down he goes. The Colts going to use the first of their timeouts. It's just their first. They'll be down to two remaining as we step aside here in the fourth quarter. And they need to work to at least get some of this yardage back after the sack. Second and 19. They'll set up to throw. They'll fire this deep for Gallup. And it looked like he got the feet down, did he? Yes, it's a catch. Touchdown, Indianapolis. Michael Gallup is 20. The Colts come to the line ready to start their next drive. And you sense the tide turning. They scored, then their defense forced the punt, and now a chance to ultimately take the lead here late. They go play action here on first down. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete. So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. On the handoff, this is Taylor. And some room for him there as he'll take this up to about the 15. They get seven out of that, so they're left with a third and 3. They'll drop to throw. Forced out to his left. And he'll be just shy of the 20 at the 19 as he goes out of bounds. Taking matters into his own hands, and he picks up 4 yards and a first down. Late in the game, defense trying to avoid a big play. He's able to work out of the passing game, turn it into a run, pick up the first, and stop the clock as well.
And you know, in this situation, everything is sped up. The intensity, the thinking, everyone's movements. But for a quarterback, he has to continue to do what we call a flatliner. Level in everything he does and read the clock, feel it in the pocket, and go at the appropriate time.
That's good for an Indianapolis first down on a gain of 10. He'll look to throw. Eluding the pressure right. And he's left with no option here but to throw it away.
That's certainly not the worst thing. It stops the clock and lets your offense catch its breath and lets us exhale a little bit. Now I expect them to call a couple plays in the huddle so they're ready if a tackle happens inbounds.
And this one is incomplete.
Back-to-back incompletions, but we know this is definitely 4-down territory. Time not on their side. I don't think they want to try and get the first down in 2 installments. I think they got to go and get it right here, right now.
Oh, Sutton, a nice catch. And out of bounds on the other side of midfield at the 45. A really nice gain of 25 yards. They'll run it here. This is Marlon Mack. And he's able to get this one down to about the 40. Give him 5 on the carry there, and it'll be second down. They'll look to throw. They'll find Taylor. That's complete. And he's brought to the ground with another first down at the Chargers' 29-yard line. Another good reception there. The Colts on the march. He's back to throw. That ball caught by Campbell. And he gets it all the way down inside the 10 and mark him at the 5. They'll run here with Taylor. He takes it across for the touchdown, and they've taken the lead late in the final minute of the fourth.
Wow. Wow.